My name is Grace Frohock. I'm a junior biological science major. I also have a minor in marine biology, and I'm graduating with the class of 2022. So we're using a Raspberry Pi camera. This is the code that we have. Basically, what the Raspberry Pi is, you have to program that to do what you want it to do. That actually allows us to use the camera and have the picture set up on the screen. So we're using the camera to measure fluorescence in corals. So the way we can actually see the fluorescence in corals is by using excitation, using the LED. You can use different colors with the LED. Normally blue is the best to see the best fluorescence. So we're gonna flash that at the corals, and then the Raspberry Pi is gonna take a picture of that, and then it'll come back in a raw file. And that's basically just a bunch of numbers that we'll be able to decipher and have an overall measure of the fluorescence and then correlate that back to the coral's health. This is just our test setup right now. Eventually we'll get to using the camera on real corals. What we're doing with those numbers that we'll get when we eventually measure the fluorescence is that will give us an indication of how healthy the coral is. Coral bleaching is a major issue in the oceans. Corals have a symbiotic relationship with something called zooxanthellae, and that's just microscopic algae that they use for nutrients. So when the corals become stressed, and that could be ocean acidification or temperature increase in the water, usually those things are caused by climate change. So when they're stressed, they expel the zooxanthellae and eventually die. And corals are important because they sustain a large amount of life. They're one of the most diverse ecosystems, not only in the ocean, but in the world, so that's why they're important. The biggest challenge has been not knowing how to code coming into the makerspace, but Jess and Mike have definitely helped me with that a lot. The code is a way that we program the camera. This is all connected to the camera. We also designed a little button that you can press to actually take the picture. Corals are definitely my favorite marine species, and if there's any way that I can help contribute to studying them and figuring out a way to measure their health that could potentially learn more about coral bleaching and contributing to science as a whole, that's definitely what I'm passionate about.